We're at the Paper and Plastics Recycling Conference in Chicago, and everybody that's in that industry with those commodities, those types of materials is here looking for different types of equipment. The recycling of paper and plastics takes all kinds of forms. It could be bales of paper, bales of plastics, it could be loose materials, loose books, loose plastics. It could already be shredded material that they want to shred finer. All kinds of forms of material. From our standpoint is reduce it down or move it. Sometimes it's just a material handling issue where they want to move the material from one place to the other. And shredding is sometimes the best way to downsize it so you can do that. So there's all kinds of applications here. A lot of people, what they're looking for above all in any kind of equipment now is reliability. And we have several types of shredders that are all reliable to handle different types of materials depending on what they want to process. So if a client wants to shred up a bale of material to a small size, we'd often use the quad shredder. It's a big machine that has a screen on it. If they want to take material and just open up a bale, or maybe it's a compacted block of material, the Primax is a good option for that. But those types of equipment, they are very friendly to the maintenance department. The online reliability is incredible. And in recyclable materials, there's a lot of chance of getting non-shreddables or foreign materials. And they can hold up well under that kind of an environment with those contaminants. So that's why our equipment is in well favor in those types of applications.